Many ANSPs struggle with the challenge of operating small airports in remote locations. Typically, these airports have little traffic and operate with lower efficiency compared to large airports. Remote tower technology enables ANSPs to relocate the controller's working position from the physical airport. Redundant advanced remote sensors at the airport act as the eyes and ears of the air traffic controller. A redundant ATM-grade network between the airport and the center ensures safe and reliable connectivity. This enables flexible staffing, which reduces the operational costs by up to 18%. Compared with a brick-and-mortar tower, a remote tower can save up to 80% of investment and maintenance costs.